Well, the red carpet has been rolled out and Hollywood is getting ready for the Academy Awards, one of Hollywood's biggest nights. But tonight, you can be a part of a red carpet gala Oscar party yourself right here in Metro Detroit. It's hosted by the Southgate Community Players. And joining us now is Christopher Rowlett, the fundraising chairman of the Southgate Community Players. You throw this massive gala every single year, always is such a hit. And anything new and exciting for this year?
Well, this is the 20th year we've been doing it. But this year, just like last year, everyone is going to get a gift bag, which they never used to receive.
I love that, just like the real Oscar parties.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly. So it's $35 to get in, and the gift bag, all the items in the gift bag, probably total at least $35.
What?
So you're making out pretty good on that, yes. So that's different. This year, we also have people serving that we have not had in past years. We did last year and it worked out well. So everybody doesn't have to mingle all the time because sometimes it gets tight.
Yeah.
So people will come around with food so you don't have to move around so much.
Ooh.
And so that's another plus that we have again this year.
I love that. You're really sort of mirroring a little bit what happens in Hollywood right here.
We try and make
Metro
it as nice as possible. Yeah.
So 20 years this party has been going on. We talked about the admission, $35 in advance, $40 if you wait until the last minute to get it out the door, right?
Correct.
How does the gala tonight benefit Southgate Community Players, because I know this is in part while you're putting it on.
Right. It is one of our biggest fundraisers, and when you walk in, there are over a dozen restaurants, and you're gonna eat appetizers and desserts from all these restaurants for an hour, and then you're gonna go into the movie theater and watch the Oscars. So obviously the ticket price helps us. It helps to pay for a lot of extra expenses that the players
sure.
get. You know, we got new lighting, new sound, all of that costs extra. So this helps to pay for all of that. And that's what that benefit does. We have gift baskets that we raffle off.
Okay.
And a lot of those are movie related because
Ooh.
We get them from the movie studios.
Yes.
So we have gift baskets. We have a 50-50. We have an apple raffle that we sell 72 caramel apples. $10 a piece.
An actual apple raffle. My mind was thinking like phones.
No.
Computers.
No, it's
actually apples like
right.
you can eat.
A caramel apple. A caramel apple for $10, and then one of those gets a $300 gift card.
Ooh.
A MasterCard. So,
ooh.
So it's
like you take a bite and see what you won?
Well, no, they're all numbered.
Okay, well.
It's a good idea, but
the idea is they just keep coming. Okay, so I have a question for you. So the Oscar ceremony, I love to watch them, but it does get a little long. Is there an opportunity for people to step out of the theater and get more food or another drink? Or when you get in there, are you all in there sharing the experience together for the ceremony?
Once you're in there, the food is all taken down after the Oscars start.
Okay.
There is free pop and popcorn the
Ooh.
Entire night.
Oh, that's
it's
nice.
Right at the back of the theater.
Okay.
But if you say, you know what, I've got to leave at 10 o'clock, then you leave at 10 o'clock and you know, you're not locked in there. But anyway, so some people come and eat, they watch maybe the opening ceremony, and then they're gone.
Right,
so they don't
yeah.
stay for the whole
But it's so fun, though, when you've got everybody there cheering when there's somebody who you really wanted to win and hearing the speeches and sort of reacting and experiencing that with others. Really, I think, a cool experience.
It is. It is. Because when something wins for Best Picture, for Best Actress, people who have seen the movie are excited. Like they're actually there. So it's a good experience.
And of course, you can dress to impress if you want to be a part of it. It's at MJR Digital Cinemas tonight in Southgate on Trenton Road. Doors open at 7 p.m., $35 in advance, $40 at the door. We'll have more information on our website, WXYZ.com, and their website will be there as well. Don't go anywhere. We've got more news and a final check of weather coming up.